This is Newstouch 25.
Good afternoon, I'm Mark Beutler. The State Court of Criminal Appeals is deciding who should look at the OSBI files on Roger Dale Stefford as he seeks a new trial. Oklahoma City police are looking for two men who kidnapped a 41-year-old woman from Shepherd Mall last night. And the Southern Conference of Attorney Generals is meeting in Oklahoma City today. The chief topic is economic development. We'll have the weather forecast and I Dream of Jeannie after this.
All from the